From the Greco-Yugoslavian border come heartwarming scenes of reunion, marking a new era of peace in one sector of the Balkans. Red Cross officials arrange the release of Greek children kidnapped by Red Guerrillas during the civil war in Greece and held for ransom in Yugoslavia. But now friendly relations are symbolized by this offer of water. Tito's Yugoslavia, now split with Moscow, has agreed to send home thousands of helpless pawns caught up in the whirlpool of communist hate and imperialism. One of the children expresses thanks to Col De Meo of Switzerland, president of the International Red Cross, as the happy youngsters cross the border that separated them from home and loved ones. Apples and oranges bring smiles to their young faces and smiles to the hearts of free men who see decency and justice prevail in one small corner of a troubled world. Another prisoner is released from Tokyo's war criminal penitentiary, where Premier Tojo was executed for his war crimes. Colonel Davis, commanding officer of the prison, bids farewell to Mamoru Shigemitsu, paroled by General MacArthur after serving 4 years of his term. It was on that momentous occasion in September 1945 that Shigemitsu arrived to head the Japanese delegation which surrendered aboard the battleship Missouri. It was his signature that headed the list and ended the final phase of World War II. Japan's wartime foreign minister returns to his home. His release by General MacArthur was strongly protested by the Soviet Union. The Russians said that Shigemitsu's parole was illegal and arbitrary. But later, the State Department confirmed the Supreme Commander's authority.